Want to learn how to download any video, run it in the background like a music video, or even do this, which is in a pop-out mode, then keep watching. Hey, what is up guys, API here. Thanks to Fatal Grips for sponsoring this video. Go check them out at the link in the description below. So guys, in this video I'm going to tell you how to download videos directly from the YouTube app and how to run YouTube app in the background. No browser, nothing. So let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is download two APK files. The links to both would be in the description below. So the APK files are MacroG for OGYT and OG YouTube. Both of them I've already installed. So you just gotta do these two things and you're ready to go. You just have to install these two. First download the mic. So first install the MicroG and then the first install MicroG. And then install OG YouTube. After installing both of these, go down and disable the original YouTube app. So click on disable and disable the app and start to disable. So okay, and uninstall is successful. Now it has been disabled. Okay, so you're basically done. So that's for OG YouTube. Now if you want to keep the name as OG YouTube, you can keep it, but if you want to change the name, you can change it. I did it afterwards using the Nova Launcher. I'm using the Nova Launcher right now. So go and click on OG YouTube. Now it'll load. And as you can see, YouTube has started. Now you gotta give it some required permissions. So go and click on sign in. So you gotta give it the necessary permissions here. So the right permission is to download files, system alert is to get the pop-up window, and the account's permission is to log in. So just click OK. Do this afterwards, after giving it storage access, because if you allow permitting drawing over other apps first and then allow it to access storage, it'll say you have to disable overlay settings for every app and then do this. So first allow this and this, okay. And now you can go and allow system overlay. So after you've given it the necessary permissions, you can start using OG YouTube. So just sign in with your normal account. So sign in normally as you normally would and wait for it. And then sign in with your original account. So guys, after you've given it the necessary permissions and allowed screen overlay, this is basically YouTube on steroids. So let's have a look. So first you go onto a video. So what you can do is you can download this video in any resolution available for the video. You can translate it, you can download the subtitles also, and you can select what quality you want. So you can even download it in 4K. 4K is not available for this video. So because this video is not in 4K. And if you want, you can run it in the background also as a music video. But to run in the background, you have to first play the video and then run it in the background. Or what you can do is you can scrub along the video like this to go to any desired position of this video. Or if you're a big multitasker, you can bring out a pop-up video of the video and do everything you want, like surfing Instagram or whatever you do. And then you can again go back to the app like this. So you know, this is an awesome app for any avid YouTube watcher like me. So go check this app out. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you in the next video. I would like to thank Fatal Grips for sponsoring this video. Go check them out at the link in the description below. Fatal Grips has every kind of skin and thumbsticks and everything which your console or your gaming controller needs. It has all the skins, the grips, the covers, the guards, the thumbsticks, the thumb pads, the D-pads, and available in every color combination possible. Go check them out at the link in the description below. Use coupon code API is here at the time of checkout and get 10% off on your purchase. You can get anything from here. I'm seriously saying this. Now, thanks for watching this video, guys, and I'll check you out in my next video. Bye bye.